Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, we are going to discuss one basic question where we can find out the profit volume ratio based on some information given in the question. Let us read the question. Find out profit volume ratio if fixed cost is rupees 10,000 and break-even sales are given 25,000. So we have information of fixed cost and also we have information of break-even point sales 25,000. We are required to find out profit volume ratio. Let us use one formula where we try to find out break-even point sale. Formula is break-even point sale is equal to fixed cost divided by profit volume ratio. Now here we have both the variables. We have fixed cost 10,000 and break-even point rupees 25,000. By using this data, break-even point sales 25,000, fixed cost 10,000, we can find out the amount of PVR. By replacing value, PVR will be 10,000 divided by 25,000. So here we get PVR 0.4, that is 40%. So we have learned here how to use the various formulas to get the missing information in the question. Thanks for watching this video. Stay in tune with Ikeda and subscribe to our channel Ikeda.